year six. I hope you're all safe and well. A little birdie told us how disappointed you were about the SATs being cancelled this year.
If we were at school, this week would have been SATs week.
And so, in honour of tradition.
So we thought it was only right that we still do your SATs with you, but at home.
I have this year's spelling SATs paper here.
So, grab a pen and paper and let's get started.
Spelling number one. The word is Shendaynor. Samira and Krupa bought a Shendaynor for Kathleen. The word is Shendaynor.
Spelling two. The word is Phlebastonaut. Tia and Aisha always dreamt of becoming a Phlebastonaut. The word is Phlebastonaut.
The word is Swintlefand. Erem and Farah had a Swintlefand for lunch. The word is Swintlefand.
Spelling four. The word is Pulali. Danush and Irfan said that Julia's party was a really good Pulali. The word is Pulali.
Spelling five. The word is Genjuvi voucher. The shop accepted Ilan and Kyle's Genjuvi voucher. The word is Genjuvi voucher.
Spelling six. The word is Treyots. Barthana went fishing and caught a Treyots. The word is Treyots.
Spelling number seven. No talking. The word is Kalash Merinton. Sebastian and Jack love to play Kalash Merinton with Akishayan. The word is Kalish Merinton. Write that down.
Spelling eight. The word is ski par. Miria and Janair chase the car with a ski par in hand. The word is ski par.
The word is flousy philatical. Robert's gloves were made with natural flousy philaticals. The word is flousy philaticals.
Spelling 10. The word is Hadonu. Saliha replied to Shakira's question with Hadonu. The word is Hadonu.
Spelling 11. The word is render tabulated. Demi render tabulated her homework. The word is render tabulated.
Spelling 12. The word is super jalladaran. To be a real super jalladaran, Jordan and Tatsun had to work hard. The word is super jalladaran.
Question 13. The word is jointy Oreo. Luca ate his jointy Oreo with Santos and Alan at break time. The word is jointy Oreo.
Spelling 14. The word is free. Lima had three brothers and one sister. The word is free.
The word is Houndouris Montessor. Masheed bought a new dog for Jasmine. It was a Houndouris Montessor. The word is Houndouris Montessor.
Spelling 16. The word is Soa. Salafa nudged Hala and Faria Soa that they all cried. The word is Soa.
The word is Mabordinate. Bargo told Ria to Mabordinate. The word is Mabordinate.
Spelling 18. The word is Officiate. Burkan began to feel sick because of Officiate. The word is Officiate.
Spelling 19. The word is Tick-tock-a-lock-a-tock. Tick-tock-a-lock-a-tock. Susan and Madalena's clock would not Tick-tock-a-lock-a-tock. The word is Tick-tock-a-lock-a-tock.
Spelling 20. The word is awesome. Yasmin shouted, Shackleton, you are awesome. The word is awesome.
Here are our spellings. How well did you do?
I think the spellings this year was a breeze compared to previous years.
Definitely. Everyone knows how to spell Houndouris Montessor. And Rindon Tapulated.
Of course we do.
Yes, of course we can.
Anyway, moving on. Forget about all that. I've been thinking about a poem I'd like to share with you all. It's a poem I heard which rang so true. I just want to share with you all. So, here goes. To all our year sixes, as SATS week arrives, it's not quite the same.
The tests that were printed this year never came.
The display boards are all still up, intervention boards and maths rules.
But this year, year six looks so different in school.
For some of you, happiness, lots of relief.
For others, a sigh of pure disbelief.
That you worked really hard in advance of this week.
Expected and greater depth marks you did seek.
Percentage, fractions, and timetable skills.
Inference, retrieval, in-depth reading skills.
Past, present, progressive, and all the SPAG terms.
You've practiced and tried to master all you have learnt.
Fear not, though the SATs won't happen this term.
Remember, SATs don't measure everything you learn.
Primary subjects are varied. You've always tried your best.
And many of those skills you've gained can't be defined by a test.
So here at Grange, you've made us so proud. And we sit here with pride as we shout this out loud. Year six, you're amazing. You've come incredibly far. We don't need a test to see how amazing you are. Shine bright like a diamond.
Fine light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, you and I. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see. A vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky.
Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Palms rise to the universe.